Hey, this is a little independence exercise that I use, one of many. I think I first saw Gary Chafee use it, or similar exercise, many years ago on a video I bought. It's a triplet based exercise, one stroke in the hi-hat, two in the bass drum, but I just inverted that pattern just to kind of make it interesting and a bit more challenging. The hands just involves various single strokes, threes, six, nine, and then 12, and then back down the scale. Okay, hope you enjoy.